Hey, what's up guys? Today I will show you how to get Google Assistant on any Android phone, that too without rooting your Android. So let's start. Google Assistant was only for Pixel phones, but now with this trick you can get Google Assistant on your device. But the prerequisites of this tutorial are, you need device which is running on Android Marshmallow. So first, install the beta version of Google from the link in the description. So go to settings, language, and select your language as English, United States. Change the language of your device and then go to settings, installed apps, and select the Google app. Check if you have this version and then go down to manage space and then select clear data. After the data is cleared, go to home screen and continuously press the home button. It will ask you to do everything again. Afterwards, change your language back to the original one. Long press on the home button and then select settings, and you must get an option called as settings. Enable assistant settings and then you get the Google Assistant on your Android device. You can also download languages for your Google Assistant to talk in offline. If it does not work, check if your Google Play services is up to date. If it still does not work, comment down and I will try to help you. You must have Android Marshmallow for this trick. Like my video if you liked it, comment if you have any doubts, subscribe to my channel if you still haven't, and I will see you in the next one.